Hey YouTube, just quick mail day of two cards I got in the mail. Today is the 14th, so let's get going. What we got? Don't forget, still have cards for sale. Here are the two, both from eBay. First one came in a bubble mailer, which is good, and a piece of cardboard and stuffed inside, and the card was not in a hard case or top loader or anything, just floating around in a penny sleeve. But thank God there was no damage. It is a 2006 Bowman Sterling quote unquote rookie card, autographed jersey. There's the sticker. BSF, BSPF, I mean, der. And it's, yeah, there you go. So thank God I had enough of these little top loaders, because you don't spend money on something just to have it damaged before you get it. And second purchase from eBay, and my first of these for my fielder is this by the letter. You can see the auto on the eye. 13 out of 25. And I was wondering what the letter spelled out, and it tells you right in the back, like I did, because I didn't know. It says fielder or Brewers. So I got the eye. I got another one coming in. So there's my mail day for today. And thanks for watching. Peace.